just thought I'd record the sounds that it's now making with these tiny little bells.